Literally, there will be no overlay. It will just be CRT monitors in the background.